Hey guys, I'm Zihir and welcome back to a new gameplay on GTX 1050 and the i5-5470. Today, I'm going to be testing Sea of Thieves at 1080p low settings, or in this case, it's called Cursed. I've been meaning to test this game for a while, so I finally got to it. And as I expected, the game runs fine on this system. It's not really that demanding. And of course, if you want more performance, you can always lower the resolution to 900p or 720p. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, please subscribe for more, and take care.
These aren't the stuffy bureaucrats you're used to from the wider world. They'll readily pay pirates.
Know anyone that wants some gold? Go on, be generous out there.
There, you look better already. Maybe even strong enough to reach the Sea of Thieves. Don't look so surprised. These days they call me the Pirate Lord. But back when I discovered this place, I was just a bold explorer like you. I dreamt of finding uncharted waters filled with treasures and rife with danger, where every sunrise brought a new adventure. You've been brave to get you this far. Not many do. There's far more to being a pirate than a blade in your hand and a love of other people's money. It's about finding your way through ancient caverns by lamplight, digging up long-lost treasures, and raising a frothing great tankard of rum when you live to tell the tale.
I stowed a few belongings around here back in the day. The map will show you the way.